kept trying, not strong enough, but I kept going. But through the hardship of him, knowing that if I don't fight, I'll forever be more with pain. If I give up, that's an automatic loss for me in a ring. For my enemies, can't let it be. I took a few knockouts to understand the game. Now I'm ready for the ring, your title for the king. Wearing the armbands to see succeed. To be in a state of no fear, fixed like a spring team. As we proceed, no guarantees. As we take these few steps to our destiny. Who knows what happens, though we believe in a game, no space. Doubt, we believe in a team. Unwelcome guests, disregarding the question. Putting these enemies in forever rest.
What? Who are you guys? And why are you so small?
That's not important. I am Ludwig von Cooper. And this is my army, provided by Dr. Robotnik.
Dr. Robotnik. Man, he never gives up. That wand of yours looks quite valuable. Like you would be able to get it from me. Oh, yeah? Is that a challenge?
Yes. Get them, my robots.
What?
Go get him.
But you're not Eggman.
I know I'm not Eggman, but I'm in charge of you right now.
Yeah, he's right. Do we really have to attack him?
Yeah, really. Ugh. Why aren't you such fools? Dr. Eggman told me that you have to listen to me.
But... Do we?
Yes, you do.
Now go get them before I report you to Dr. Eggman.
All right, fine.
Well, this will be easy peasy.
All right, that's it. Now you're gonna make it quiet.
You're all useless. Fine, I'll show you how to deal with this hedgehog.
Hey you, hedgehog.
Yeah, what you got for me?
Take this.
Is that it?
No.
What's with my wand?
Oh, it's out of power? Are you kidding me?
Ha! What you gonna do now?
You really smell like dog dogs.
Hey, get over here!
Ugh, my wand!
Sorry, but I'll be taking this wand now. See ya!
Let's retreat back. Come on, my robots. Oh, they're all destroyed.
I'm back. What happened back there? That sounded like an intense battle. It was nothing. Anyway, I found this.
Is that a magic wand?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. I could sell that for like $3,000.
So, will you give me the ruby?
Yeah, you could take it. Just as long as you put the wand in the spot you took the ruby.
Okay. There you go.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thanks for the ruby.
Take care, Sonic.
You too, Charmander salesman.
All right. I'm back. Hey guys, I'm back, and why is everything on fire?
You! That's right. And I got the emeralds and the cat.
Mew! Mew!
I told you to shut up. You really should have got duct tape or something.
You're going to pay for that.
That's it. I've had enough. I spent the entire day trying to find stuff so I can get the emerald from you, and this is what you do to me? Well, I am the best scamsman there ever was. Now the emeralds are mine. Wait, please, don't hurt me. I can fix this. I'll give you all the emeralds. That's what you get. Here, let me help you out of that. Are you okay, Diva?
Meow.
That's good. Now for the rest of my friends. All right, gotta heal them up.
Where am I?
Sonic? Tails, Cream, what happened here?
Well, it all started when... Well, when you left to go get something for the Creeper.
Well then, now he's gone.
Yeah, so what should we do while we wait for Sonic?
Yeah.
Well, first off, I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to get that cat.
No, you're not.
Do you know how much that cat is worth? I made a mistake years ago selling that cat for only $2. That cat is worth $1 million.
$1 million?
Yes. She is a special cat with magical powers. And because of that, she is very valuable. And I will be the most top salesman.
So, what do you plan on doing?
Well, I'm going to steal your Chaos Emeralds, get the Chaos Emeralds and that cat, and I will be the ruler of the world!
No way! We won't let you do that, Mr. Creeper.
Yeah! We're going to protect her and the emeralds!
So you two wish to battle the mighty Creeper, is that it?
Well, yeah. To protect what matters most to us. This cat has been in our lives for so long that, well, she's become a very good friend of ours, and we don't want to lose that.
Your stupid friendship.
We won't let you.
Yeah, so take this.
You think you can beat me? All I have to do is blow up.
But won't you die if you do that?
No, because I'm a special creeper. One that can last after blowing up. Really?
Yeah.
Well, actually, I have a totem of undying, so... Anyway. Now I have all the Chaos Emeralds. Well, just these three, but still. And I have you, my dear.
Meow, meow.
Shut up, or else I'll blow you up too.
Meow.
Well, I don't know what to say about that.
It's okay, Sonic. We did our best, but of course, Creeper's explosion is very powerful, you know.
Yeah, I know. I've lost so much of my treasure to that guy. Well, to those guys in Minecraft. I'm sorry I wasn't there to protect you guys.
Well, we're glad you came when you did, Sonic.
Yeah, but now we have 3 Chaos Emeralds. And we saved D.Va.
I bet you're pretty happy, huh? You'll always be our cat, D.Va. Nothing will ever change that. But what kind of magical powers do you have?
Meow.
I don't think she knows. I guess I'll reveal it to you.
Huh? You can talk?
Yes.
Oh my goodness!
Tina, I never knew you could talk. Well, I guess I never needed to tell you, since you all thought I was just a normal cat.
Well, this is, interesting.
Yes, I'm very grateful that you saved me, Sonic. Without you, I don't know where I would be. I was so lost. But then you guys found me. I see. Hey, I got a question. Why did you do everything you did years ago? You know, knock over my stuff and eat my sandwich?
Oh, well, I was young back then. I was an unruly cat. You know we cats, we like to knock stuff over.
Oh, I'm sorry we were awfully mean to you during those times.
You're all good. I forgive you.
We love you, Diva, and there's nothing that can change that.
Yeah. Well, that didn't work out as well as I thought. Hello. Huh? Oh, who are you?
I'm Dr. Eggman. You must be Creeper, is that correct?
Well, yes.
Say, I heard you had a Chaos Emerald.
Yes, well, Sonic and Tails took it. Do you know them?
Oh, do I know them? They're my arch nemesis,
Really? Well, they just beat the crap out of me.
Is that so?
Yes. Sonic the Hedgehog is quite tough.
I see. Well then, why don't you join me and my army? We need all we can get to defeat that meddlesome hedgehog.
Well, I would like to defeat him and get that cat.
The cat? Do you mean Blaze the cat?
No, this cat they have named Diva. She's worth $1,000,000.
Really? Well, why don't we work together? We can defeat that hedgehog, get the Chaos Emeralds, and we can get you that cat.
Sounds like a deal to me.
Ooh-ho-ho-ho-ho. Besides, we'll be needing everybody for the final battle.